at me and they don't bark at Lisa. It hurts my feelings.